When data was last collected in 2023, there were more than 200 Maine veterans without a place to call home.
And with winter on our doorstep, many of them need help preparing for the colder conditions. News Center Maine's Pearl Small has more from an event today that was meant to provide that help.
From a fresh set of clothes for winter to a connection that could lead to a future home.
I've seen a lot of people here getting the help that they really need.
Straight out of a haircut, Gary Otterson has been taking advantage of some of the services on display here at the Homeless Veterans Mobile Standdown in Augusta. Otterson knows the struggle of leaving the military and re-entering society.
As a veteran, we get stuck in this thought process that we're alone.
Something that fellow veteran David Patch knows all too well.
I'm retired military. I didn't know I was eligible for VA till I turned 70. That was 11 years ago.
Realizing so many other veterans lacked that awareness, Patch wanted to get out there and help. Now he's president of Maine Veterans in Need, an organization that works to connect vets with government resources.
It's not hard, but it can be daunting if you haven't used the system or don't know about the system.
A lot of Patch's work is done at events like this one, put on by the Maine Bureau of Veterans. The number of homeless veterans in Maine nearly quadrupled after the pandemic, but it's been steadily declining ever since.
Always we're trying to get down to the number of zero, but in reality, it's a moving target.
Ryan Lorraine with the Bureau says these events are well attended and specifically built in a way to have a lasting effect. Before picking up winter supplies, people have to register and walk through the circle of vendors that offer longer term resources.
Kind of gives you an excuse to have to speak to all the different groups as well.
They have to leave with something, even if it's just the realization that they're not alone.
And then we come into a situation like this, and all of a sudden, you start thinking that, well, maybe there is something that can help me.
Now, these events typically pop up every year in October, but if you're a veteran looking to access your benefits year round, one good place to start could be the Maine Bureau of Veterans Services website. In Augusta, Pearl Small, News Center Maine.